New at noon, we've got yet another new twist in the Redskins saga. ESPN reporter John Kime reporting that team sources tell him head coach Mike Shanahan decided Kirk Cousins will start Sunday afternoon in Atlanta. And that means the face of the franchise, RG3, will sit on the bench. The Washington Redskins head into Sunday's matchup at the Georgia Dome with a less than stellar record of 3-10. With the name controversy still in the spotlight, the Skins are now making national headlines yet again. Robert Griffin III, their star quarterback, will be benched against the Falcons. Skins fan Brian Stratton says he's already given up on this season. His take on the QB switch?
Hey, I mean, give it a shot, see what happens. It can't hurt anything.
Backup quarterback Kirk Cousins was also drafted by the Skins 2 seasons ago. He was a standout at Michigan State and stepped in for RG3 when he was injured last season. Lane Melton says Cousins did a good job then, and he expects him to do a good job now.
They might have a hidden talent there that they don't know. It's all about spirit, it's about heart, and wanting the team to win. So get the backup a shot.
But there are some fans that think this move could be a big no-no. There's already speculation that Mike Shanahan's time in Washington could be limited. Some fans say it's best to finish what you started.
They can pull it out. If they try, it's been a rough year, and I don't think RG3 is the problem.
Well, our Britt McHenry reports that Shanahan told the team the switch is due to the health of RG3. Now, there are some speculating the Skins are trying to raise Cousins' stock and might be looking to trade him in the offseason for an additional draft pick. RG3 and Mike Shanahan will speak around 1:45 this afternoon, and you can catch that live on our sister station, News Channel 8. And then, of course, Tim Brandt will have more coming up tonight on ABC 7 News at 5 o'clock.